Join in the excitement. See the action. Be part of the fun at the Dubuque Fairground Speedway.
Stacy Eichmann, and my great grandpa bought this land actually in 1925 and started the bar and restaurant in 1931. My great grandpa, like I said, he worked with the Chicago Railroad, so he just started like the filling station. And then my grandpa Eichmann was in the World War. When he came back, then he started the bar, and then my dad added the food. In 82, we added like the roasted chicken back in 1982. And then I took over from him like 7 years ago. He retired finally. Just keeping it going with a small business and family owned, you know, it's kind of hard, but we still got the bar, still the restaurant. You know, we added about volleyball courts. We're thinking about adding some more activities, you know, to add into like maybe pickleball or like a kickball field or, who knows what we're gonna do, but, and then we sold the gas station too, so. Everything, but I mean, we're known for our roasted chicken. I mean, we have the roaster company, we've had the roasted chicken since 1982, so that's what we're kind of known for, so. Oh man, I have so many. Well, I'd have to say Ronnie.
She's not just saying that.
Actually, yeah, I've been going to the races since 82. Yeah, I used to go with Tim Nestaby, like the Nestabys. That's what we go in.
Oh, yeah, he raced against my Uncle Carl for years.
Carl Severson?
There you go.
Yeah.
Small
yep,
world.
Yeah.
She knows all.
Yeah. Yep.
Actually, I just was on YouTube the other day and I seen them interviewing an old one of Carl Severson and rehearsed.
Yeah, that was
on YouTube. Yeah.
It was off an old VHS tape my dad had that I threw that out there for him. Small world.
We do, like once a month, we'll hand out, at intermission, we'll hand candy out, ice cream, coloring books, we have bracelets, we have glow sticks, we have just a bunch of different fun little things that we give the kids once a month.
We bought a school bus and we're going to donate to the fairgrounds to give the kids rides.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, yeah. So.
Too bad we can't get Ronnie on camera to talk about this.
Yeah, I know. The one that talks the most.
So you're donating a school bus.
Yeah, we donated a school bus to the fairgrounds.
And you're going to give kids rides around the track?
Yeah, and yep. 42 million. The girl, the one that won the 42 million, he was always went to the races too.
Nice.
Yeah, for years, so. He worked on cars, so. Sorry, Barry, your card is undeclined.